anything for you yet? It's supposed to be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more. Are you sure this wasn't part of the contract? But I am willing to renegotiate. Sign up with the lady downstairs. Wouldn't recommend it though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Mueller.
Save myself first. Something?
Just my balance. I'm fine. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but that's not really the time. You coming?
After you. Those things up there with Uavo, they're the BOWs, the insurgents are using.
That explains why there's a shitload of BSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention.
Shooting at.
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have to get out of here.
Man, look at this circus. You got any popcorn?
right, first things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs. Those are extra. An additional grand each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C virus. The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack, and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint. Looks like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
What are you waiting for?
Do I look like a circus acrobat to you? I'll find another way. You still wander off.
Don't worry. I ain't running until I get my money. Starting to feel like work.
Roger. Looks like the BSA have got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSAA are leaving that bridge again are in body bags.
No, you're wrong. They're more resilient than you can imagine.
Yeah. What the hell?
It's not one of those roided out freaks, you morons!
Hey!
Roger!
What do you think? Fight or flight? What do you think? Fight or flight?
Shit!
warning.
Okay, we go with your plan. She's strong!
Run!
Here goes nothing!
Stay!
There's always something with women! What the hell is that thing?
He's tracking us. Well, technically, you. Look, we can get out there.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too. Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's even colder in here than it is outside.
Yeah. Just have to get over it then, huh? $50 million. Yeah!
this mission gets harder by the minute. But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
Three years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I had lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Man, dying on a blade is the last way you want to go. Ugh, it's a bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. It's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason didn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juavo, a bioorganic weapon created with the C-virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella.
Never heard of him.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood, and they don't care if you're dead or alive.
I was better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. The world needs you.
No, no, not me. Just my blood. Well, the world can have it. As long as someone ponies up the dough.
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Give you a hand!
Brandon! You need to get to safety!
Don't worry about me! I need help!
The chances of survival were higher when I was a soldier of fortune.
Let me give you a hand!
I'm setting the charges now!
Charges now!
you! I can't work with that POW around!
To run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, you got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Forget it.
Here it comes.
Oh my God!
The thing doesn't give up.
We have to shoot him off, or he'll burn the house down.
Yeah, get 50 million. I don't mind working for it a little.
This thing is after you two, ain't he?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to put you in danger.
Don't sweat it, kid.
Signing up for this.